Kind of doing a test playthrough right now. Let's try this out. Since I'm new, I start off on a static mode. I'll be putting out a review for this soon. I'm just testing things out. I hear it's an awesome game. Shout out to the company that developed this as well. I appreciate the code. Thank you so much. All right. Let's see here. It's very pretty. I love the. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, turn my screaming off in the background. Sorry, ladies and gents, today I turned the comments and everything off because I wanted to have some me time with this awesome looking game. I wonder if I should give a review score after my little playthrough of this. See if there's any other hidden abilities. Okay, here, yada, yada, yada. I love the little, like, I love the art style. This game is gorgeous. Let's see. Okay. How do I get that open? I'm an airhead right over here right now. Okay, I can shoot up. What about this? Oh, the button. Okay. Assuming there's a way to click the button. So, right. Come on, Miguel. What is that? Okay, I see. It's like a target system. Oh, that was intriguing. Finally, some enemy. Oh, ouch. Oh, that was sweet. Oh, wow, I'm still alive. Well, that didn't work out too well for me. Okay, nice space this. Probably need that heart. Hold on 1 second, guys. I need to check the food I have here. Some fish and other things in the oven today. I like the little cute kid soundtrack that's going on here. Yeah, so 2018 is the year where I'm reviewing a heck of a lot more games from a heck of a lot more systems, such as, you know, Steam. How did I do that? Okay, I see now. Wait a second. Okay, doing that takes out all my energy. Let's try this. How can I do that again? Oh, okay. That's a trick. Wow. So I can deplete my energy up. Which leaves me pretty vulnerable. The targeting system I like. I'm trying to see if there's any other thing. Yeah, I'm going to be playing a lot of this game. It's pretty fun. Along with Dragon Ball Fighters. I can't vibrate through this. I don't like things that I cannot destroy. Oh, okay. I can crush anything like that. That's cool. I wonder if she leveled. So this is a platformer slash shoot 'em up, I would call it, in some ways. Wait. Reading is fundamental.
Okay.
Oh, okay, I see now. Nice. Maybe I can access some of those areas. Nope, didn't work for that. Let's try one more blast. It's pretty awesome still, to do that ability. Whatever. Is this gonna kill me? Oh, no, it didn't. Interesting. Oh, it's like, is that my first boss? Oh, okay. Looks like it. I have no idea how to kill. Okay, maybe I do. Probably gonna pop up somewhere. Okay, and you're gonna come down somewhere. Okay, we're kind of a pain. Ha 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 ha! You weren't expecting that. That was actually an accident, because I was accidentally holding down the button. Ah, I missed you. It sucks now. Got you. You're almost dead. You're almost there. Come on. Come on, Smokey. I'm on. Get off me. Peace out. That was fun. I got a painting class to go to later on today, so that should be fun. I'm looking forward to that. Now, okay, so this has a little Mega Man feel to it, to me. And that's not necessarily a bad thing, considering, the old school Mega Man, not this new crap, like Mighty No. 9 and stuff like that. Even Mega Man 11 doesn't look that great to me. Look that good. I hate to say that. I hope I'm wrong and they can borrow from all these other people that have created like Mega Man inspired games, like a Zero Striker and other things like that. I love the targeting system on this. It kind of like almost automatically targets. I'm not really reviewing this yet, but before I'm liking what I'm doing here. I mean, it's simplistic, but it's simplistic fun, you know? I mean, you won't have trouble just picking this game up and just automatically, you know, just start blasting things to oblivion. That said again to the developers, thank you for this code! where am I going? Backtracking, okay. Irritating. Let's see if I can charge my weapon up or I can do anything different. Nope. I killed an enemy and it takes me back to where I started. Oh, wait. Hold on. Let's see here. Oh, okay. That's save progress. I guess that would be logically smart. Agent Black and Agent White, that's hilarious. 17 years old. Youngin'. Seems like forever since I was 17. Oh. You know what I would love to have a job where I was working as a game tester or some sort of like simplistic programmer, because I'm not that great at programming, but I'm learning. I'm learning as I go across the things. Oh wow. He just called me a bold-faced liar to my face. Hurtful. black and white original. I wonder if this game's coming to the Nintendo. Oh yeah, it is on the Nintendo Switch. That's right. Is it? Hold on, I'm gonna look this up. I don't want to give people false information. But if it's on the Nintendo Switch, that's pretty cool. I haven't looked yet. I just heard about this game through Douglas Unlimited Run, and he showed me the art style, and I got all giddy about it. I was like, oh man, this game looks gorgeous. So, you know, Douglas Unlimited Run, and we talk quite a bit. Especially when they do live streams over Twitch, which I'm trying to get my Twitch set up. Done that yet? I will soon. Bear with me. Man, this little guy is calling me a liar. It's hurtful. To set up my other capture card, that way I can do some live streams of Gundam Versus. I found out that I'm a little late to the game because I just got Gundam Versus, but Bandai Namco has a block where people can't screen using their PlayStation internal capture card, so I have to use my external capture card that I use every now and then to pull data from the PlayStation 4 to catch footage from certain games that have that block. I don't know why they do that. It's kind of silly. It's not to say stupid, but it's kind of silly. And developers do stuff like that. Because as YouTube content creators, if you disable that for people that don't have a capture card, or can't afford anything but a capture card inside their PlayStation 4, can't do footage on that game. And you're losing out on free promotion and publicity, which is one and the same, but I don't see why a developer would do that. These indie developers lately at one point, though, man. That's why I like my channel to be mostly indie, but I also like to do, you know, the big wigs as well, whenever they decide to shoot my little humble channel a code, which I appreciate that when they do. Rarely happens, but that's cool, too, because the indies got my back. And I got their back. Even though they oh, this is a wrench? What is that? Cool. I don't know what that does to me, but I guess I will find out. Hopefully it does something awesome today. Let's see what's up here. In the world, I like to explore every little nick and cranny. And yeah, ladies and gents, don't forget to check out my Patreon. Like I said, added some new reward tiers on there. And I'm appreciative to my current Patreons. Thank each and every one of you who have already became a Patreon member. So, I'm appreciative. You know, whether it's a dollar or whatever, it helps the channel. So, it helps me get the things that are needed. Keep the fun content coming, but I don't do this for the money because there's not much money in it. I do this because I love it. It's fun, you know. It's a good stress. Oh, cool. Okay, so I can knock some people's heads in. Maybe that wrench can help on that big rock that was in the background. Let's see. Especially with the clothes. So I'm trying to blah, blah. I'm gonna do some screams of some older game. Okay, duh, Miguel. Oh, okay. Nice. Wait, what do I do with this? What do I do with this? Any ideas? Any ideas? Oh, duh. What do I do with this? Can I blast it? it's actually pretty cool. And I press it. This. Okay. It's like a little Mario thing going on. Oh, it reminds me of that thing when I... Let's see if that works. Okay, I'm a scatterbrain over here. That's what I was just doing. Well, maybe I should use the directional pad. Bam! You just got backside hit. Gotta keep it kid friendly so I can't go out and say all crazy kind of words. Okay. Oh, you want to blow it off? Take that. Okay. So I probably have to. Oh, he wants to try and come and get me. Come and get me, you lava-looking thing. Bam. I lost some energy, but it was worth it. I learned from the encounter. You got stung the fuck out. Oh, come on. Oh, I need that part. Run a little low energy. Not really. This game's pretty easy, but it's fun as heck. I can't, I know, I'm testing him. Let's see if I can charge up and, nope. Well, that wasn't wise, but I just did. Okay. No, that won't hurt him, I just have to pounce on him. Testing my weapons and limits. I got killed by me. I just like killing things, I'm sorry. Oh, heck no. Are you kidding me right now? I don't have Mega Man speed over here. Closed already? Wait. Okay, I think I see what I do now. See? Come on. Don't close. Oh! Am I missing something here? Huh. Bill, let me test something. Can I run faster? Let's see. Sorry, viewers. I'm trying to test something to see if I'm missing something here. Because that's a possibility with me. Okay. Try this again. This may be something so simple. Maybe it matters the amount of time that I... Okay, that makes logical sense. Oh, you want to play it off, huh? Let's play it off. This is kind of fun. I'm crazy like that. Oh, I guess what makes sense, it has to close down. Okay. No, it doesn't make any logical sense. Understand the logic here. Okay, I have the button still red. There is a beat. Nothing. Okay. Probably something I'm missing. Oh, I am such a scatterbrain, man. This is just sad. Ha! Something so simple, too. I want to do a little bit of climbing. Die! Should have saw that like 10 minutes ago. Why didn't you guys in the comment section say something? Maybe you saw it. Just die. I'm pissed off. I was embarrassed just now. Blow up and die. I'm assuming this is it. Hope this is for what I think it's for. Okay, it's not gonna close as long as it's red, I'm assuming. Come on, drop. Stop, drop. Okay, I'm in. I've infiltrated enemy's headquarters. I wanna see what's down there. Might be nothing, but... Should leave no nick and cranny. Oh, a lock. Look at this powerful as it looks. Oh, I'm gonna get myself crushed if I keep hitting crazy stuff like that. Okay. Give me that lock. I want it. I want it now. Playing as female protagonist can be pretty fun. About time. Thought I could take this. Huh. Okay, I'm constantly missing something. I'll probably save my comments for this game until, oh wow, like whether I think it's worth it or not. But so far I'm having a blast, but that could change at any moment. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, this is intriguing. What the hell are you? Huh, so you have a key in your sling. Maybe I should. Man. You F yourself up, SF. Just kidding. Okay, whatever this thing is, it is clearly stupid. I should just kill you. Because you serve my purpose. You're draining my energy. And I'm not scared of you, because you really do nothing for me. Just die. Give me my key and die. Oh, okay, that's what that was for. Duh, boy. Duh. Okay. I know I missed something out there. Maybe I'll backtrack until I can get it later. But I'm just being lazy. Let's see. What the art in this thing? Can I reach that? Nope. I'm crazy for thinking I could. Can I phase through anything? Okay, I'm phased to this. Oh, you came out of nowhere. Better give me some energy. There's my heart. Everybody's dying. I'm not even discriminating anymore. Everybody's getting messed up. Look at this reindeer looking shit. I was gonna keep the kid friendly. What's wrong with me? Okay. Well, sometimes I guess you can see what I say in PG movies. PG-13, PG-13 movies. How do I get up there? Can't levitate. I know that for sure. Okay. Maybe there's a hidden power that I missed somewhere. I'm gonna tell you the days like this. Someone's calling me. Who? No one that I know, so, whatever. Oh, I can phase through here. Oh! Okay, I didn't miss anything. Yeah, I'm going to do this to you. Can I phase through here? Yep. Really no reason for you. I'm gonna put it. Okay, I'll meet you. Mess up something. Hang on. Let's see what time is it. I don't care. Still good on time. Okay, let's go back and forth a bit. Come on. Okay, I see how it works. Oh, okay. Wait a second. Okay, there's a way to do this. I'm just not sure. You know what? I'm not sure how I'm supposed to. Yeah, that's the $100,000 question. There's something I missed. I'm gonna have to go get a back shot. Whatever. Go
Go for it.
Okay. Let's go down here. Going crazy. Light's getting hit by alien. Oh, my heart. I told you to give me my energy back. Boom. This is worth it. The reindeer thing that likes to mess with me and mess itself up at the same time. This is sick in the head. Okay. Let's forget how to. Ah. I'm gonna get killed over here because I. Okay, how do I do that? Yeah, you're gonna mess yourself up and I'm gonna figure out how to kill you. Okay, Jack. Yeah, you're gonna die. I have nothing else to do but kill you. Man, I spoke too soon. I'm like, oh, the game's so simple. Oh, God. Brain fart, Miguel. You learned about these crevices that you can sneak up in and kill things. It's not that complex. That was overkill. Oh, I see now. It's used as a... Well, kind of. Let's see. If I'm right, I'm right. Okay. It's used as that. I love it. Getting in spots that I'm having trouble getting into. Okay, it's the X button. It's all X. Stay still, you bastard. Okay, I know what that's gonna do to me. If I open this up, Oh, you hurt yourself. silly deer. What's this? Give it to me. It's twinkling. Oh, cool. Not sure what good it does. Helps me fly now. I'm like, okay. Oh, it's a kid. Duh. Now, how the heck do I get back up there? I think I just stole. Oh, whatever. I'll go there. Okay, I'm gonna die. Time to die. I'm crazy and I like the backtrack. Oh no, no, don't close. It's a trap. Oh wait, no, it's not. Okay, I'm good. Oh wait. What's up, four people? Please be sure to subscribe, like this video. Check out my Patreon with new contests and what else am I getting? Forgetting. Oh yeah, hit that bell button, let you know when I come out with new videos or fun playthroughs and things like this. Getting more into PlayStation 4 and mobile games again. And if Xbox ever does any more exclusive stuff, I will get back into them. Like Microsoft, what are you doing? You can't put everything on PC. There would be no reason for me to have an Xbox One. And I haven't used it since Gears of War and Halo 5. And that's just sad. Pay all that money for a device that you never really use anymore. Okay, let's pick this up. Okay, I threw it somewhere. Oh, I'm gonna mess up. Gotta stop doing that. If I get in the middle, I can probably crack both at the same time. Let's go over here. I want to find another boss to kill. Hope he's more powerful than that last one. 717, that tells me nothing. I just want something to kill. That's all I want. That makes me sick because I'm just like going to get things and killing things for no apparent reason. Oh wow, I didn't realize you were the volcano thing that I had to stomp on it. I don't know how this will help me, but whatever. actually, it doesn't help me. Wait a minute, it does. It does. Oh! It's kind of makes logical sense, I guess, because of the brute force. I don't know if this is the case. I'm going off of a guess over here. No. Logically, this... Okay, logically, it does make sense. Man, I am retarded. I'm sorry. No offense to people that have, certain things going on. I mean, like, I got issues. The fact that I didn't see that. It's pretty sad. Alright, McGilly. I've never seen you before, and I'm not sure how to kill you, so stay away from me. You look tough. Not really. Let's see if I can. I wonder if my super blast can kill you. Probably not. I don't know what the hell you are, but stay away from me. I'm gonna go back to the lock. Come on, where are the bosses at? Where are the bosses? Bam. Here we go. My progress. So yeah, when I do a review, I like to play through quite a bit of the game. I feel an hour never does it for me. I'm that type of weird person. So. In case anyone doesn't know, that's inside the little viewing spy box channel thingy. I'm just kidding. But I got a Patreon going on with a giveaway for SNES Mini. Patreons get more chances to win, and non-Patreons get less chances. Not that I don't like the people that are non-Patreons, just like, hey, the other people are Patreons, so gotta treat them like the VIPs. But the community matters as a whole, to me at least. I like that little get-up. I'm gonna go talk to the little cocky-looking man. Okay, always remind yourself of what's important about life and faith and anything you want to know about. I know everything. I'm just being silly. Wait, I still want to talk to you. You look like you know more than me. Mother's our link between him and ourselves. We pray to her. Okay, this is a bunch of religious malarkey. Mother's gift, the power to control the shapes of the world, just like the rest of her lineage. Their blood is that of the angels. City 1 is where you should aspire to live. There's no panacea there. But sin will get you banished back to the outside. I don't want to leave this place. The architecture's so pretty. I don't want to get banished. I'm going to live a clean life and start blasting people. Blasting people is wrong. I can't help myself. It's just so much fun. Oh, what the heck? Look like the Reaper. I want to fight you. Heard of you. Might have heard of me, but that doesn't matter anymore. You're curious and handy. You're truly capable, perhaps. Meet again. I believe in you. Thank you. I believe in you, too. It's what I do. Because if I don't believe in me, no one else will. I'm not about saving anymore. Just phasing through things and killing. This game reminds me of, like, Now, to get off topic and stop playing, because I know that's probably why people are watching, but this reminds me of, like, the Sega Saturn, when they had working design doing RPGs and stuff like that. But I really hope this game gets a physical copy. It's so pretty. I either hope the company does it, or limited run, or strictly limited games, or Play Asia Soft, or East Asia Soft, not Play Asia Soft, trying to change the name. Or that the other company that's escaping my name right now with the dog logo. There's so many options. And I'm sure this game would get, because Douglas already mentioned it, so I'm sure that they would probably be the ones that grabbed this one. I'd be surprised if they weren't the ones, considering he was talking about how pretty and gorgeous it was. Or is. Going here. Hold on, ladies and gents. I need to check my food that's in the oven. I don't want it to burn to a crisp and I end up starving here. Alright, I'm back. Let's see what I left off on. Man, I have attrition like crazy when people be watching my videos. What's wrong with this attrition? In case some of you are pretty young and don't know what attrition means, it means drop out. People just leave. Go elsewhere. Maybe it's my voice. My dad's still not back. Maybe it is. Boss made him stay longer. Is that her mom? She is totally not as hot as a door. Oh, this has pretty cool elements. Freaks are small, health and material mainly found in treasure chests around the world. Each tree will a number of material needed to equip trees to save statue, as long as you have a little bit more stuff. Okay, this doesn't go into the most detail, but I have none of that right now. And I'm assuming it this strengthens weapons. Stuff on something and hit the wrong button, so let's see. Well, maybe I didn't. Okay, whatever. Oh, okay, I added it. Wait, let's go back in there. Let me check something. Oh, I don't have that material. Huh. Okay, so destroy statues. And I would love to get an interview with the developers of this game. What their mindset was when they were creating it. They put a lot of love into it, I can tell you that much. Some people might be like, oh, retro games, easy to make, cost, low, this, that, and third. And I need to change controllers because this controller died. Let's see. The thing is, I have two. Basement is back and up and ready to rock and roll. Let's talk to the bartender. I need to stop at GameStop on my way to my painting club and see if they have any interesting retro games. Well, not retro, any interesting rare games that I'm looking for. I'm looking for some VR stuff, like Job Simulator and the Robinson physical copies, since they've gotten kind of rare. Whenever I get some dough, I need to catch up on my limited run collection. I'm missing some of these. They just released too many games. I couldn't keep up. It was like, either choose to buy video games or keep food on your table and able to eat and pay your rent, and I chose to live. But no, in all honesty, it's cool that I've been able to build rapport as a small channel and get review codes, and you know, hopefully give people the same joy by doing playthroughs as I get from, you know, having this channel. People seeing the content, getting a general idea of what certain things are about before they waste their hard-earned money. And if you guys want to, if you want my my PlayStation information, you want to add me, just ask me in the comment section below, and I'll be glad to give you my PlayStation Network, Nintendo Switch, Xbox, or Steam code information so you can friend me. I generally add it to my Patreons as a perk, but it really doesn't matter at the end of the day. It's nice to, you know, get new people and meet new people and have new people to play. Oh, wow. I'm in the world like crazy. Have new people to play with, you know. Because when Dragon Ball FighterZ comes out, man, I'm going to be growing a huge beard. People are going to be like, Miguel, I thought you died. I haven't seen you for years. But I definitely want to do a playthrough of Dragon Ball FighterZ. I'm going to try to do the playthrough while broadcasting and beat it in one day if possible. But I know that day I got a lot of errands to run too, so let's see. Maybe I change the appointment to it. Ah, man, I don't know. I'm going to figure out how to do this. Because I hope Best Buy delivers the game at least a day or two early, because that sometimes happens with them for the Dragon Ball FighterZ. That way I can start playing it, get through the story mode early. Because I want to do a stream, I want to stream it the whole day. I hit the storage mode, it is probably about 12 hours. I could be wrong. I have to look that up. I could be wrong, don't quote me on that. I might sound idiotic for a fight and didn't have a 12-hour storyline, but it is Dragon Ball. And they probably put quite a bit of heart to the story. I'm looking to see what Android 21 is all about, so. This thing is going by fast. At least I got dinner pretty much cooked and ready. Just have to put a little bit of rice on the barbie. New key item, ivory. Let's see here. That's cool. So I can go back here if I... My memory does not serve me correctly. I don't want to play this too long. People think I have a video game addiction like WHO. No for me though. Okay. So I have one of the time, so that's cool. I'm making progress. So. I'm gonna start doing some anime stuff recommendation too, and I think the first one would probably be Wolf Rain. It's one of my favorite animes of all times. Definitely in my top 20 or 10. Definitely in those. Probably need to do a top 5 anime video. Some point, either this month or next month, probably next month, and this month pretty jam-packed, so probably the middle of next month I'm definitely gonna pick up on like doing more anime recommendations, because I've seen a lot of anime, so. And there's a lot of good ones out there that people might not know about, and a lot of things that are being remade and remastered, and a lot of Gundam stuff are coming over. The unfortunate thing about some of the Gundam stuff, they're not dubbing it. Which is fine and dandy, but don't release something and go back and redub it. I've seen that's been happening with animes lately. They released something like a year or two ago, now they're going back and redubbing it. I guess because the money wasn't there prior, so. Which kind of sucks. But, you know. Animation is expensive. I hope it's not a dying art form, though. I hope CGI doesn't become the norm. I like CGI, don't get me wrong. I watched that, like Godzilla anime recently, and that was cool. I think it fits. I don't think you could have done that Godzilla animation with just, you know, hand-drawn stuff. You needed some CGI for that Godzilla anime. It's a pretty good anime. It ends on a interesting note, so I hope they don't just leave it there. I don't know how well it did in regards to views and whether it justified the continuation of it. I don't want to spoil Godzilla for anybody, because that's not what this video is about, but check it out on Netflix. There's a Godzilla anime. I'm turning everything into an anime now. Oh, yes. the old guy. Let's go back in for some knowledge. Okay, this was the explanation I was looking for. Okay, I go back to people who they give me stuff. It's like, damn, a charity case. Let's do a little saving. Never know what might happen. Okay. Interesting. I'm wondering about something because I switched. Okay. Interesting. I wonder if this will work. No. Should have known it wouldn't. Gotta love the bat dragon. Oh, interesting. So I sleep and recover. Let's see if I can face or anything. He has a shovel, so I'm letting him get inside. Nothing. Nothing to be seen here. I'm thinking about something. I wonder if I need to backtrack a little bit further. Oh, wait. Magic, and I'll help you if you need it. I wonder if GameStop in my area have any copies of Job Simulator. I really want that game along with Robinson's Reviewer. I have Psychonauts, which is kind of rare too. The thing I'm glad about VR, they don't release many games for it. But I can kind of keep up with things. Let's see. Oh, that's very nice. Like that attitude. I had a professor online. They're both very nice. They teach a painting course that I'm taking this semester because I want to up my skills in regards to design and things like that. I probably need to start with drawing, but everything's so expensive in life. But I wanted to take this painting course because I think it'd be helpful with relaxing stress. And plus, you know, I could learn to paint and maybe one day, you know, put my art out there. But I just think it's an invaluable skill. I wanted to take a painting class, but I was asking the professor if there were any scholarships or anything out there, because money's, like a lot of people, money's tight this semester, so I figured I'd ask. He said it was no silly question. I was a student, too, so at one point in time, I don't think the question's silly at all. And I really appreciate that, because he could have said, like, yeah, it's silly, or blah, 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 but he was just so down-to-earth and humble. And I think that's so rare, but I think I'm going to stick with him. There's two people that I could take the class with. One's a young lady, which she's really nice, too. If I need help with, like, getting painting stuff, she said she could possibly help me. But I already have the painting stuff. But I'm going to email both of them back. They're both wonderful people. And I wish more professors could be like that, you know, just have such a, you know, wonderful demeanor about them, such a down-to-earth. And like, hey, I was a student, too. What do you think? I was never a student, so... You know, they're not saying it in a mean way, but they're saying, I was a student. I know how financial stress can be on people, especially doing these days and times. Life can be hard, so. But enough of my sad life story. Let's get back to the game. So. I do this for fun. It's a stress reliever, you know, and I enjoy the art form of this as well as I'm hopefully enjoying the art form. I'm starting to paint and doing more drawing and stuff like that, so. Checking out Smash JT's video. Let's put out a video. Yes, I check out other YouTubers and people. People are like, you check out other YouTubers? Yes, I do. Check out other people. I'm not so narcissistic, bro, to check out my own stuff. Nope. Metal Jesus Rocks and quite a few other people. I really like their content, so. I'm always trying to improve my own content, but I like other people's content too. And sometimes you get inspired by other people's content and you're like, oh, that's a good idea. Maybe I can do it better. Yeah. Oh, wow. Are they blowing up their house and killing her parents? What did I miss? I just missed something here. Go back and end of that video. And because I'm recording right now and see what the heck, because I was talking so much that I missed some of the audio. I'm putting the suit in there. Oh, wow. Awesome. Oh, okay. I was wondering about this. So I can play as other female protagonists. Okay, so they took her as president. And I'm assuming such and such is going to break her out. Just my guess. So yeah, I was wondering about the other women inside, like what they show within the save screen. And those, I'm gonna bet money on it that these other characters that they show within the save state when you go to save the game, they showed them that you can play as them at some point inside the game. Because certain events happen that you can't play as the other one. Maybe at closer to the end of the game, but you can play as all four. You can switch between them, which would be pretty cool. They probably have different skills or different power levels, I'm assuming. Could be wrong, but if this starts off with me being able to switch in between the two, oh, okay, she was knocked out. Okay. Probably won't. I wonder if... Okay, I'm still playing as her. Never mind, I'm wrong. My theory was wrong. It would be cool to be able to switch, though. Let's see. Okay, so she can lay down and sleep more. Okay. No, I'm wrong about my theory. I was hoping I could play as somebody else. Let's see here. Not afraid to admit when I'm wrong, but if I come back as being right, let me know. Playing this for about an hour. Huh. I'm wondering about something. What's this? Yeah, I get it. Oh, wait a minute. She's in my party. You know, this would be a pretty cool game with RPG elements if it had them. Let me see if I can switch between the characters. I'm trying a few things. Let's see here. Because I see she's in my party. Sorry for experimenting. Hey. Okay, maybe there will be a time where, okay, stand on top of it. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Perfect. Okay. So give me a little bit more jumping range. Okay, that's the mission here. Got it. Let them come, I don't really care. Oh, I can't deal with her, okay. Man, this sucks. How can I stop myself from running over her? Okay, let's see. Okay, that makes sense. Like when they're laughing like guinea pigs. They think every little thing's funny. That sucks! I hated to have to start back on this. Come on, laugh like guinea pigs. Everything is funny. Well, I'm sorry, I can make my way through it. Man, what is wrong with me? I'm so impatient. Let's try this again. I like the little sneak things like that. Stop at the right moment or else it's gonna be enough. Hey, they trick you sometimes. When did they ever run out of things to say? Oh, you say the same thing over and over. Woo! That was close. Checking my email over here. One second, ladies and gents. Trying to see what's going on with my Dragon Ball FighterZ game. That's the name of the ship. I'm still looking forward to that in Monster Hunters. One second, check my emails. My apologies. Type it in because I don't. Like, the three games I'm really looking forward to at the end of this month, the Final Fantasy Fighting one, the Dragon Ball FighterZ, which I'm looking forward to more than the Final Fantasy one. Final Fantasy one looked fun, because I played it at E3, and I really enjoyed it, so it has that fun memory for me. It was my first time going to E3, so it has that. Even if it's not really considered that good of a game, it has some fun memories for me. Oh, this is cool. They sent me a 5-off coupon from, I don't know if that'll work here. From eBay. So I can use that for something. I don't know what yet. I wish they got Yu Yu Hakusho on the preview. My mother needed a car part, so I got her. One second, I'll be back to the live stream in 1 second. Checking on some things, because I got food cooking as well, things like that, so. Let's see. Okay, let's go back to this part. Let's bear with me for 1 second. Log back in my Twitter to see if anybody contacted me about anything I'm supposed to do. It is so hot in here right now. Definitely turn on the AC because, like, when you're cooking stuff, the oven makes it like so hot. Back to the playthrough thing. Alright, I'm back. Let's start back playing this. Save. Oh my gosh, I definitely need to turn on air conditioning. This is killing me. I'm assuming I'm going to meet all these people later on if I haven't met them already. Like the three, well, I can't count today. The five individuals here. So, yeah. This is pretty cute. I love the way they make, like, the yes and no part. Turn on the air conditioning. Alright, whoa! It's about to melt. I hope they didn't drop off some limited run stuff. Yeah, I saw my game ship from Strictly Limited. I'm gonna do another interview with him. He's such an awesome guy. The audio got messed up in my last interview. Oh no! A guard! I hope I can fight him. I hope I can fight him. Come on, bring it on! Oh, he ran. Oh, that is awesome. A mech. How do I kill him now? Can I phase through stuff? Okay, I see now. Oh, the wrench. Okay, not hard. He looks tougher than what he is. Oh, maybe not. I want to get hit with that. That'll give me a headache. Oh, this is cool. So she works together with me. I figured she was going to become part of the game. Awesome. These hearts, definitely need them, definitely need them. Not really, the game is just so super easy, no matter. Target them, target them. Oh no! Oh man. Ah, too slow. Shoot him, whoa! Another boss down and dead. Oh wait, he's not dead. He's trying to crush me. Oof. This is very... This is not fair. For me. Okay, I gotta jump out of ammo. Okay, I see how this works now. Die, die, die. A lot to kill him. I was expecting him to die a lot quicker. It wasn't very hard, but I love the cooperation in this game though. Yeah, this was a surprise a bit. I wasn't expecting this. So it's nice when you play a game not knowing anything about it. I looked up somebody else's video. This was a quick review, but it wasn't really, you know. But yeah, I didn't know anything about this game too much, so I liked finding out like these awesome surprises. Yeah, if I would have ducked, I would have probably avoided damage, but I'm still in a good place. This is so awesome, man. Look at this. Can I drive it myself? Oh, no. Oh, man. He probably got injured. He did good today. What a complete jerk. Oh, this is the part that Douglas had got to, that he showed, in regards to the art design. Yeah, I like this, too. Oh, well, that's probably saved me. Well, these are the other people I believe in the save points. Oh, this is awesome. Went for them, we'll be dead! Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to do a review on this. A quick review on this. once I get home tonight for my art class, or maybe I'll do it before I leave for art class, I don't know. Depends on how much time I have. But yeah, I've definitely been sinking my teeth into this game. I think I'm gonna stop at the next save point. Which could be on the ship. And I do some more of a playthrough tomorrow, and I do the review tonight, so let you know what I think of it. The review will probably be short and sweet. Oh, did they throw me back in the water? What did they throw in the water? I just missed that. I'm sorry. Wait, who did they throw in the water? They threw her back in the water and they kept the other one. That was a mess. don't know how to use this particular move yet. That's the crappy part about it. And there's no way to slam. Okay. I'll figure this out later. Oh, I said I was gonna stop on the next save, but I think I'd go on a little bit more. About 30 more minutes. Then I'll go eat, do the review, email that review to the company, like, hey, I did it. Oh, wow. I wonder. It's got a hard spin, so let's try this. That didn't work. Just the top of the mouth is where you go to. So I'll quite use it. Okay, let me use the D-pad. There we go. They threw me off of the boat and kept my friend. That's it. For that, that's about it. Okay, that's something that I need. Oh, okay, duh. I'm assuming that has something to do with that box over there. Could be totally wrong. Let's try it out and find out. Gotcha! Intuition. Intuition better? Wait a second, what the heck is happening? Okay. Nah, thought something else. False alarm. I'm wondering how much, I mean, how much this game is. Guess I'll find out once I do the review and all that and get all my details straight. Huh. Intriguing. I don't know what, I have no idea what it does, but whatever. Oh, okay, I know what it does. It makes logical sense now. Makes perfect logical sense. Well, there's nothing to stop that. So. Wait, I want to see this guy here first. I missed you. Gotcha. I don't have a key for that, so that doesn't work too well for me. I'm trying to get everything right. Ah, good guys. Messing up, kid. Messing up. Ah. You gotta have like precise timing with this. And I suck when it comes to jumping. Okay, something's killing me. Over there. I wanna have to stay on the whatchamacallit. Damn, it's excuse my language, I'm gonna die if I keep this up. Okay. No, I'm not sure how I could waste some energy and try this out. No, the explosion still knocks me off. I don't know what to do here. So I do this in a crazy manner. I could be hit on my first death. Not quite sure what to do. That didn't kill him. Yeah, I'm gonna go back and do some thinking. Probably simple to get across there, but I don't want to lose a life. For no reason, I guess. Yeah. Hope he gets a heart. Didn't really do much for me after the damage I did to myself. But anyway. Alrighty then. I'm gonna have to crawl. Yeah. I don't think I can progress until I, So I can, No, that doesn't hurt. But I see what they're saying. There's no employment. Yeah, I'm gonna have to figure this out. Let's drop back down. Well, yeah, it makes it, but that's the problem. Huh. Oh! Man, I almost just jumped into the ghetto. Whatever it is. Okay, I had to take on a little damage, which I figured I would have to do in order to get what I needed. Perfect. This is what I figured. Oh, man. Okay, I got a general idea of what I should do now. Yeah, that's kind of like that. Okay, I'm probably facing the wrong way, so let's try facing a different way. No, that's not gonna work. I wonder what I should do here. I wonder if there's like some type of climbing mechanism. What are those things? Okay, I got the key. Wait, there's no double jump here. Okay, there's no way to... Something that was pretty idiotic right here. I'm not sure how to get this kill. Or whatever this thing is. Is there a way to, like, you know, hang on the walls or something? No, there's not. It's a problem. Why do I need to do some more batching? Right now I'm getting it. Like... Nope. Yeah. And that. Do some more backtracking. Oh, wait, what's this? Protect against damage once. Hold your breath on water or gas for a longer time. Okay, so it has like a RPG kind of element thing going on to it. Cool. Okay, I can dig that. Yeah, I should have saw this. I don't know if I can do it. I can't phase through it. So. No, there's nothing I can do as far as like blasting it. Oh, try that, but nope. Okay, I can't do anything about that. At least not right now. The power level on that. Try going up here. Hope you come with an energy or something. Yes. Okay. Maybe that button outside of there is for this. Could be telling me wrong. No, I'm thinking probably not. No, there's not much I can still do with water, that's the sad thing. Even if I wanted to save my buddy. No, I'm still not sure how to handle water yet. I'm gonna save it again. You see how long I've been playing this, then I'm probably gonna go grab some grub. I got about, because I said I'll play it for, I got 11 more minutes, so I keep going. I keep my word in regards to what I said, so I'll play it for a little bit longer. For about 11 to 10 more minutes next. I gotta figure out some things though. Yeah, I'll figure them out while I'm doing my thing. Nope. I just got one now. Well, move and traverse to the level a lot faster than I was doing my first time. Trying to figure out if there's something that's powerful enough to help me penetrate that, nothing so bad. I'm wondering if there's anything in my options I could help. Nothing. Better hurry, better hurry. Nothing at all. Kind of a heart in there.
Nope.
Yeah, I probably should have used that key for what's in there. That was a big mistake, but I guess I'll figure it out. Yeah, I'm wondering about those actually. Oh my god. I am such an airhead. I tried to hang on those before and it didn't work like that. Man. Okay. So I know what I'm supposed to do now. In the 10 minutes, or actually 9, 8 minutes that I have left. It's pretty sad that it took me this long. Ah, I'm trying to grab onto that from the other end. Let's see if third time's the charm. No, I guess I should grab that one from the end that I can. Just experimenting with spin. Oh, whatever. It'll still take me where I need to go, I guess. Give me some Z's. Wake up, refueled. Man, how do I break through those rocks? Assuming I need some type of level up. Well, I know what that does. Wow. That was explosive. Oh, I survived it. Oh, okay, I see that. So they kill themselves with their explosives in the end, though. Huh. It's kind of funny. What is that bar up there? What does it do for me and more? That goes a little faster than usual. Oh my heart. Peace out. That's fine. Now I know what these little cracks are for. Alright. Next time I get something, I'll see if I can upload this laser weapon. It's about stuff anymore. Looks like I need another key. You know me, I like to explore. Huh, interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna go back up first. Before I try anything like this. Yeah. I'm gonna save point. Oh, I'm getting tired. Okay. This game is abundant with save points, so that's a good thing. I haven't died once. Almost did, though. I can't be dishonest. I almost did die if I want to turn back around. I can almost die out of just silliness, not due to any type of difficulty that the game harbored. Oh, I see my little Cyclops friend down there. Okay, start here first. I can't do nothing there, so... to be able to destroy them, but it's not working out for me there. He sees my little attack and he's like, what is it, tickles? That didn't work out well for me. Okay. Thought it was there, but the, I guess on the other side, we'll have to swing back up. Oh, come on. Don't do this to me. Why won't you die? What are you? I tried everything to kill you. Huh. Okay, I went here already. Perfect! About time! Okay, when the button's red, I don't have to worry about it going down anymore. Which is great, I guess. Huh? This is gonna be one of my final acts! Just to kill this green thing and get a heart from it. That's why I'm not getting paid a big bucks for that. Just kidding. Okay, I can see where some of this is going. Okay, that makes logical sense. got one I know. And I know exactly where I need to go. Ba-bam! Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. And I'm going down here for what I need, which is a freaking key. Okay. How do I get out? Oh no! I'm just kidding. Okay, so I got the key. There's a couple of things I can use it on, that's for sure. You know I hate you creatures. I hate you little baby. Give me a heart. No. You tricked me. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Whatever. Okay, this was a waste of time. My memory is horrible. Okay, I'm gonna get back to where I need to put this key. And once I get back there, then I'm gonna go grab some food because I am starving. I'm gonna spill. Oh man. That's pretty cool. I wish I had my friend with a little gun with me. She was a keeper. Okay. Let's go back up. Okay. Uh-oh. Are you messing with it? I didn't need to do it that many times, that's for sure. Overkill. Trying to stick me with thorns. It won't happen. Man. That's a pain in the patoot. Oh, I know I need to do that. Use it for a couple of things, especially if I can carry it out the building. Oh wow, I hurt you. I hurt you. Oh, you're dead. It's too bad. I don't care. Oh, it takes me to the top. Oh, what the hell, man? What the hell, man? But I have a feeling I'm running into another boss. This game's pretty addictive. Agent Gray. These people in these color schemes. Check something here. Can I kill these guys? Oh, I guess not. Can I? Can I? I wonder what is leading me to something that helps me. This is a puzzle. It's a little bit of a... Oh, it's a puzzle. Cute. Oh, I see now. Okay. Assembling now. I had to test that out. I'm a rebel. Excuse me. Okay, it gets a little faster, it seems like. coming, bro. Oh, man. Ah, man. Well, that was a big mess. I get the drift of it now, so. That was fun. I wasn't expecting it to explode. Yeah, it caused an explosion. That's a mess. A little slow there. Come on, speed it up. The boxes, because she did so well, I guess I can trust you to deliver them back. So. Oh, heck yeah! Hope this can crack those rocks that I'm trying to crack. Oh man, I have extra weapons now. What does that say? Oh, okay. Nice. So I think this will lead me to access other things a lot quicker. Oh, we got a cutscene. Wait, do it. What the heck? Did you just kill him? Man, this game is incredible. Man. Oh wow. I'm assuming I'll get a chance to fight this. He's pretty tough. Judgmental was a jerk, but whatever. Okay. This is pretty fun, guys. Oh, wait a minute. Can I switch back to my other weapon? I can see the useful. Okay. Cool. So I can use this whenever I get ready. Okay. I see the. This worked out pretty well for me, too. hard to get in this weapon. If I can take this outside, this would help. But I don't know if I'm able to do that. Nope. Not able to do that. Switch weapons. Nada. Sure. Oh, wow. That was amazing. Yeah, this new weapon is like awesome. I just need like a double jump or something. I wonder if I could upgrade to a double jump or something. See if I can equip something else. So breakfast, I've already. I like to do a lot of saving. You never know when you might run. This game's been pretty easy so far, but you never know. I'm gonna run into something crazy. Having a lot of fun with this one. So now I can probably go back and break this crazy. I wonder if I can kill him with my newfound power. Nope, but he did have a kickback. So that's a bit crazy. Nope. Not that I'm scared of him, I'm just running. Oh, you wanna play this game, homie? You wanna play this game? Okay, that's not working out for me. Okay, I'm about to die. Yeah, this isn't working out too well. Maybe I can phase through this and save my life. This might save me. Woo! That was a close one. Second time I almost kicked the bucket. That just means I have skills. Not really. Okay. I'm wondering. Let's see here. I need to do a couple of Nintendo Switch reviews. I'm back, baby. I'm thinking my newfound gun may send him to a lock. Okay, I'm so wrong about that. Man, this is just sad. What is he? I've tried to kill him so many times. Oh, okay. I get it now. Okay, I kind of get certain things now. Sort of. You little worm. I'm trying to kill a brother. Oh no! Ha! You blew up yourself, fool! Oh, let's try this out. Oh no. Ha! Ha! Got access to new levels, baby. New things blowing themselves the heck up. I like to play those blow-up games too, don't you? Get out of here. Get in my trigger box. I hope it's something to give me a double jump. Sure. So I'm able to access new parts of the levels. Mostly where I saw those large rocks. Bam! Change my weapon. I'm just playing around. you're Swiss cheese under my shield. Uh-oh. Oh, that's pretty sweet. So he can swallow those. He goes boom. Man, I am so crazy. I just like blowing stuff up. That is what gets me going. I just like blowing things up. Ooh. Your mama is not gonna recognize you in the morning. So there doesn't appear to be a limit to these. Uh-oh. Can I kill myself with this? Can I kill myself? I'm just a crazy person, like blowing things up in myself. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. I'm just giving out tons of presents. Ooh, you got messed up. I'm gonna have to face that to see what's down there. Okay, nothing. Nothing of any vital importance. Nothing. Man, it's a whole lot of nothing. Switch weapons. I don't like blowing things up so quick anymore. I like to torture my enemies. I need to go back to that one machine. I can't do much with that. I don't know why I keep doing that. I need to go back to the beginning of the level. I might find some things that I need. Oh, wait. What's up, dude? Let's see what I can do here with the television. Much with that, but whatever. My wrench attack power is over 9,000. Oh, okay, I see now. I see what's going on. Peace out. Woo! You need to swallow some of your medicine. Man, nothing can stop me. Have some medicine. Have some medicine. I don't want you to get sick now. Y'all hear? Didn't do much for that, but let's try this again. Huh, interesting. Okay. The definition of madness is to keep doing the same things over and over and expecting different results. You just got blew up. I need something that can give me like a double jump or something like that. That would help out a lot because I could get traverse to the sea level, which looks awesome. Maybe I can reunite with my so-called friend. Nada. Okay, I guess I'm... Well, I can't do... Oh, wait. Maybe I can. I don't know. No, that wouldn't really help. So... I want to get through that rock, but I'm... Oh, okay. Maybe I can. Maybe not give up so easily. No, that would be a problem. Yeah, I thought I could. Ooh, this is crazy. I don't see why. Hold on, let me add my new power. This won't do much for me, but making a wrench stronger is
I guess, a logical step. Election of things. Okay. Huh. So I can switch the guns. Can't do much else. So yeah, looks like I'm gonna have to do some more backtracking. Ah. Oh, wait a minute. This might help. Nothing. I don't get this. Okay. Let's try another move. Nothing. I don't know if that would be very useful to me. But oh, maybe I'll just go ahead and get it. What the heck? Who cares? Yeah. I need a double jump though. That's my biggest issue. And you won't get me one. Oh, I like sticking bombs in your mouth. It's just fun. I remember the friend blew it up with the explosive. I was wondering if I could do the same. Should have figured it would work that way, but whatever. Do this. Funny how I went from no energy to back to full. Close to it. Okay. Another bomb in your mouth. Because I'm mean like that. Little people know the mean you. Yeah, I need a key for this. It must have something extremely important in it. If it's taking me so... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. If I go back there, I'm quite sure. I did have full energy. Now we're gonna messed up. Yeah, you gotta hit it a few times. There we go. So it should go around at least twice at the bare minimum. Don't have much more. Yeah, I almost died there. This leads me to an awesome journey. I need to sleep and charge. Woo! Someone got blew up. So did I. Huh. No. Did I? Oh, yeah. It's not in here. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, let me check something. Okay, I've already done this. Probably look at that. Okay. I am so cruel to animals and expect Peter to be calling me on my pretty soon in regards to what I've been doing to him. Let's see, should I quit here? Should I quit here? I'm thinking about it. Let me jump up here and see if there's anything. I will base my decision around that. Well, I'm getting pretty beat. This may be the silliest thing ever, but I have no idea how to get out there. Where's that guy that I stepped on his head earlier? He was like, I'm going to kill you soon. I'm back. What you got for me? Got some work? Put in work?
Yeah, you probably couldn't. I'm just that awesome, baby.
Okay, so I got my gun. It's funny how I deceived them. I'm not sure I can get up there. I'm missing something of the big picture, which is kind of sad. I'm pretty sure this game has a double jump that you can get from somewhere. I don't see how I can keep myself. Yeah. Too many can level up and get double jumps and things like that. And I just walked out there like I was the big bad wolf. Plug it out here. Phase through. Well, I like to build things up every now and then. Thank you. Wonder. Can I kill you now? You gotta take my... you still won't die, man. Nope, no matter what I do, that little creature will not die. It's like the Terminator of this world. Okay, so I'm kind of lost, which kind of sucks. But that's the fun in it. I got lost the last time too, so it doesn't take much for me to get lost into a game. Must be that old school gamer flow. Young kids probably see exactly what I'm missing. Like, dumbass, you're missing this. Let's see. Nah, I've done that already, so there's no use in running. No! So I'm drawing to the point of insanity. Oops. Okay, I can't phase to everything. I'm drawing my own self crazy. Don't do it, man. Ugh. gotta be careful what I do next time. Should I go on that? Okay. Going down here is fine. Phasing through is bad. Bad. Peace. I'm blowing you guys up. Ooh, pretty. Oh. Pretty. I better sleep some more. No, I just recovered that little bit of energy I lost. Ooh, that was not pretty. Ugh, you got your very good one. I went through here before. Okay, well, yeah, I made so much progression, man. So much progression. Yeah, I'm not quite sure where I should be next. I need, like, some type of power for a double jump. I'm, like, looking everywhere. Okay, I've already done this. I need a key for that. There's something in there. I just don't know where the heck to really get that. Let's try up here. I'm just gonna blow you up. I hate the way you look there. You're like a cyclops eye. Pissed me off. Okay, that's nothing there, so it has to, it's the irritating part. There's nothing to me. Yeah, I've been here before, I found nothing. This is sad. There was nothing there. Yeah, treasure chest! Well, at least I got an engine. Total bus. So Limited Run's about to release another game. Two games on Friday. Both are games that I want. Both look like really awesome. Trying to kill you. Kill myself too. Working out the eater. Okay. See, there's a statue there. Ah, yeah, it's just gonna. Wait, maybe I have something. Turn into something. Tool assist. Ironheart! Alright, time for another save! Check the time. It's 5:02. I probably should eat, because I'm probably hungry. This is what the World Health Organization was talking about, game addiction. I do not want to come another statistic. Need to figure out how to get that open, though. The chamber. Nothing. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to tell or not to tell. Your crafting table does nothing for me. Hold on one second. Yeah, I'm kind of stuck, which kind of sucks, and I think I know why. Well, you have your mouth open, so you're basically asking for it. Okay, so there's a hanging part on that particular part of the cliff. That won't work out for me too well. I need something that explodes kind of like instantaneously. And that doesn't do it. Ah, that sucks. Bon appetit. Yeah. It's killing things for no reason. I'm trying to think if I can. You would think there's a way around this, but where? Dang it. Yeah. Yeah, there's nothing. I've tried like a lot of different. Oh, okay. This might work. Maybe this is what I'm missing. Right. No. Nope. I know if I could like. Oh, okay. No, no. Let's try this. No. No. Come on. Almost got one. Trying my aiming skills out here because I'm crazy. Okay, let's try this. No. I need to get a bit closer. Ha ha! Man, persistence. It probably wasn't supposed to be done like that, but I don't care. What matters is the job was done. Yeah, I did a little unorthodox. And I don't care. Oh man, I almost got crushed. I've almost died so many times, I'm losing count. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Yankee, come on, Magelly. Come on, boy. It's funny though. Okay, I see now. I guess this can be used for sort of a playthrough for some people. All the troubles I've been having over here. You know what? How many hours have I been playing this? I might stop here. Let me check. Let's see if I have any more. Okay, I don't have any more of that. Hold on, I'm gonna check on my hours. I'm starving, even though this is so much fun. Let's see. I might continue playing. I might stop and stop playing with the new one. Because I got a work class I gotta go to, and I don't know if it's a lot of fun. I don't like going to late night classes though. Come on, man. Okay, I need to close this page and reopen it up. Way too many things open on this page. This game's pretty addictive though. Just. I was thinking of you when the Sunday passed away, but I remember Lori White or something like that. Well, it's not involved in gaming, but it could be, because you never know. It might be Sam or me, or the one that I'm just going to find out. Let's see. Give me 1 second, I'm checking out some things. So, thanks for watching, by the way. I truly appreciate each and every one of you. You're awesome. You rock.
Make the shadow worth it. Let's see here. Where am I at? Trying to see, like, okay, I got one here. How's it going, one here? I'm gonna check out for a little bit. I'll most likely come back to this game tomorrow or the next day. Because I've been playing this and I'm playing some of JoJo Bizarre, so I might do some JoJo Bizarre with another class tonight. You know, just keep things fun and fresh and things like that. So this is a good stopping point. Let me say thank you for watching and gonna get up out of here. The reason why I kind of changed the format because I didn't want that black box with me showing on camera. I figured like that. I don't need to be showing on camera with that. I'm a little tired. So I don't feel like doing it on camera. But tell me thanks for watching. I am going to sign out for a bit. Please check back soon. Nice. Oh man, I cannot spell it. I'm like tired. Hold on a second. Alright, I'm back. Let's see. Thanks for watching. I'm just swinging out for a bit. Make sure you're back for the live stream. And I don't know why I'm saying this out loud, because I'm sure the individual knows already. I'm just weird. But let me make sure I save my progress. So next time I do this live stream, we can all watch it together. Thank you for watching, and I'm about to sign out. Oh, this is cool. Whatever he is, so we're gonna be here next time. Take care. Thank you again. Remember to hit that like, subscribe, and bell button to let you know when I come out with new videos. Hit that subscribe button, and go on my Twitter and hit the follow button too. I do some silly things on there as well.